My name is Graham Gilchrist and I study media analysis and production at HNC level. As a group, we have been working on Ayrshire building videos, which consists of getting employees in from the Ayrshire building company to talk a little bit about the company, what they've been doing, just to get information and put together a few 3-minute videos that they can use as part of their marketing and for advertising for the company. My job today was just working on sound, which would consist of setting up the microphone and making sure that the levels are all steady and that there's a good quality of sound coming through.
My job role today and what entails has been working the cameras, well, camera B, while someone else has been working the main camera. I've just been getting footage from the side-on view of the clients.
My job role today has been in charge of the clapperboard, kind of a camera assistant in a way. It's a big responsibility for the editing team to make sure that they know what they're doing and stuff like that. It's also really hard to write the numbers as well to make sure it's clear enough.
It really feels good to be like doing stuff on my own, like without anyone else's help. It's a lot of work, but it's like very rewarding.